My forte is in the energy industry. As an environmental engineer, I know that American-made energy is the most clean energy that we have. My opponent has voted 5 times to increase your gas bill. Your fuel cost for this winter is going to increase to almost double, and it's for extreme Green New Deal policies that fail to work together between Republicans, independents, and Democrats in New Mexico. And quite frankly, this Democratic monopoly is failing everyday New Mexicans.